Running in lane number four, the Ofsaa champion, a double gold medalist at the 2013 Ofsaa Championships from London Oak Ridge, Davis Edward. Running in lane.
He's thrown out. He tossed up.
Team boys, one time here, a final.
But
Joe Daniels in the orange shorts from Cameron Heights. That's Daniels. And the finish line, Joe Daniels. Negative 2.1 headwind, 1384. Second, Davis Edward, 1460.